Vande Mataram student, today we learn about the 8 digit number. We have learned about the 7 digit number. As we know, 99,99,999 is the greatest 7 digit number. When we add 1 to this, we get the smallest 8 digit number. So how to place this number on the place value chart, that we'll see. Now this 8 digit number having 4 periods, 1's period, 1000's period, 1 lakh's period, and one more new period, that is crore period. As we know, 1's period has 3 places: 1's, 10's, 100's, and 1000 period has 2 places, that is 1000 and 10,000, and lakhs period again 2 places, lakh and 10 lakh. In the crore period, we are going to learn about the crore place. Now the smallest 8 digit number is 1 crore. Now see, we will separate the, by putting the comma, we will separate the periods. Now we can read it as 1 crore. Now here one 8 digit number is given. Now first of all, we will place the, we will write the place on the number. This is 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Now we have to write the number name of this number. Now we'll read the period separately. Now 8 crore 76 lakh 89,129. So we'll write this in the number name, 8 crore 76 lakh 89,129. And the same number, for this number we will write the expanded form, as we have already learned in the last period about the expanded form. What do you mean by expanded form? You have to write the place value of each number. So what is the place value of 8, which is on crore place? 8 multiplied by 1 crore, that is 8 crore. Then we have to write the next one. 7 multiplied by 10 lakh, 70 lakh. Then 6 multiplied by lakh, 7 lakh. 36 lakh. So 8 multiplied by 10,000, 80,000. 9 multiplied by 1,000, 9,000. Plus 1 multiplied by 100, 100, 2 multiplied by 10 is 20, plus 9 multiplied by 1 is 9. This is the expanded form of the given number. In the solution of this number, we have to write the number name and the expanded form. First of all, we will write the place on the number: 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. We will read the period separately, so it will be very easy to write. 6 crore 76 4,20,000 100 place is having 0, so no need, we don't have to read the 100 place. Tens and ones together we will write 98. Now the expanded form of it. Six multiplied by 1 crore, that is 6 crore, plus 7 multiplied by 10 lakh, that is 70 lakh, plus 4 multiplied by lakh is 4 lakh, multiplied by 10,000, 20,000, 0 multiplied by 1,000 becomes 0, 0 multiplied by 100 again 0, 9 multiplied by 10, 90, and 8 multiplied by 1, the place value of that 8 is 8. This is the expanded form for the given number. See the solution for C1. This is the 8 digit number where we place the numbers 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Now we will read it. 5 crore, 20 lakh, 52,000, 60. The expanded form, the number multiplied with its place. So the expanded form is as you can see here, the expanded form of the given number. Now see the question number 2 solution. Here number name is given, you have to write the number and expanded form it. 6 crore 55 lakh 60,808. Now we will write the number name. See, first of all 6 crore. Now crore is having one digit, that is 6 crore. We will separate it by putting the comma. 55 lakh 55 lakh 60,000 60,808. So here which digit is not given, tens place is not given, so we will put the 0 and 8. Now expanded form, again a number multiplied by the place. 6 crore 5 multiplied by 10 lakh 50 lakh 5 multiplied by lakh 5 lakh. Now 6 multiplied by 10,000 60,000, plus 0 multiplied by 1,000 0, plus 8 multiplied by 100 800, 0 multiplied by 10 0, 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. This is the solution for B1. A number name is 1 crore 1 lakh 101. So we will write the number 1 crore 1 lakh. 10 lakh place is not given, so we will put the 0 for that, and 1 lakh 100. So here 1000 and 10,000 places are not given, so we will put the 0 for that places. 100 again. Tens place is not given, 0, 1. So expanded form of this, 1 multiplied by crore is 1 crore, plus 0 multiplied by 10 lakh, 0, 1 multiplied by lakh is 1 lakh, 0 multiplied by 10,000, 0, 0 multiplied by 1000 again 0, 1 multiplied by 100 is 100, 0 multiplied by 10 is 0, 1 multiplied by 1 is 1. This is the expanded form of the given number. Now see the given solution. See, 5 crore 30 lakh 55,099. Now we'll write the number 5,30,55,099. Which place is not given? 100 place is not given. 99. So the expanded form, the number multiplied by its place. 5 is at crore place, so 5 crore. Three multiplied by 10 lakh, 30 lakh. Next one, 0 multiplied by lakh is 0. 5 multiplied by 10,000, 50,000. 5 multiplied by 1,000, 5,000. 0 multiplied by 100, again 0. 9 multiplied by 10, 90. And 9 multiplied by 1 is 9. Now next question number 3, which is the 8th greatest digit number and we have to place it on a place value chart. Now first of all we will draw the place value chart. In this 1s period, 1000 period, lakhs period and crore. So this is 1s period. Now the next one, thousands period, lakhs period and crore period. Now once period having three places, ones, tens and hundreds. This is 1000 and 10,000. Lakhs period, lakh and 10 lakh. And the crore period, crore place. Now in this we will write the 8 digit greatest number, that is 9,99,999,999 is the greatest eight digit number.